Happening in just a few hours now, the state Senate is expected to vote on a resolution to form a committee to investigate Fulton County District Attorney Fani Willis. If this is adopted, the special committee would be made up of 9 members, including 3 Democrats. The committee would look into Willis's alleged romantic relationship with a special prosecutor she hired to help her investigate and potentially indict former President Donald Trump.